Alive and most especially keep the name in God.